are currently at sea, as you can see, and we've just found out we're crossing convergence, which means we are now in Antarctic waters, in the Antarctic area. And it's so cold, it's gone down by about 3 or 4 degrees in the last hour. And the wave is still quite choppy, so still feeling really, really unwell. But I'm so excited because tomorrow lunchtime, we should hopefully be seeing our first ice cream.